So we're leaving a foreign country, France, to head to a state that might as well be a foreign country, Michigan. No, I'm just screwing around. Michigan is great. I've had a lot of good beers there. There's a lot of cool museums in Michigan. I've had some great times in Michigan, so I'm just goofing around. I love Michigan. But we're going to the Sagatok Brewing Company for... And I've been to this... I think I've been to this brewery before on this channel. The original Neapolitan Milk Stout. This is apparently a flavor of... A combination of flavors of chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry a la Neapolitan ice cream in a milk stout. I'm not really getting a chocolate, vanilla, or strawberry scent. Oh wow, that's really good. Yeah, you're getting hints of vanilla, chocolate, and strawberry, and it's... No one is more powerful than the other, which I like. And the stout flavor really works with this combination, too. Yeah, it's really surprisingly good. Like, I've had some stouts that I thought were going to be great, but were awful. Stouts can be hit or miss sometimes, but this is a really good stout. And as I say that, I say that my one of my favorite beers is Breckenridge Vanilla Porter, which is very similar to a stout, but... So, Douglas, Michigan, Sagatok Brewery, you're getting an A. This is a good product. I'm going to be getting this again. And this is a good treat for a hot summer's day. We're going to go to Bedford Park, Illinois for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you next week.